Jailbird's just waiting for Adam to get up here. Adam's struggling to get up, folks. But from that chair shot, I think it was chair shot, I can't remember, but anyway, Adam's back in the ring now. Oh, and he sees another chair shot. Adam's busted. Adam's been busted open by the hands of Jailbird. Jailbird smacking the chair against his own head and busting himself open. This man is crazy. Oh, he just smacks the leg of Adam. This man is crazy. And Adam's got a chair. Oh, wait a minute. He's throwing a chair to Adam. Spin kick. Oh, Adam. I thought Adam was crazy. Jailbird could be even crazier. He just busted the chair of his head to make himself bleed. Oh, and another chair shot to Jailbird's busted head. That's right. But wait a minute. Oh, and it's a headbutt straight to Adam, and Adam looks out of it. This match could go anyway. Oh, this match is taking its toll on these two. Oh, and there's a reverse DDT. Adam is out, and Jailbird keeps picking up the chair. And wait a minute. Oh, Jailbird's back on top of Adam Knight. No, it's just this match is taking its toll on these two people. Oh, and there's an elbow drop straight to the back of Jailbird, and Jailbird reverses there. Oh, jumps off onto a loop. Loopless press. Oh, wait a minute. Jailbird is picking up Adam. Is he going to give him a second life sentence? He's got him up. Oh, there's a life sentence. A life sentence on Adam. But he's not done. I think Jailbird don't think that. Jailbird does not believe that he's got Adam out completely yet. I mean, it takes a lot. And there's a DDT. It takes a lot to take out Adam. We've seen him go through hell and back on OFW Extreme, but on Crashdown, and there's a kick to the face, and Adam looks gone. Jailbird should go for the pin, but wait a minute. Oh, neckbreaker. But Jailbird seems Adam seems hurt. This match can go anyway. Now Jailbird is going to choke Adam. I think Jailbird does not think that he could win this match. Yeah, Adam's fighting back. Adam's got this, keeps going. Adam is just going. Adam just cannot stop. Jailbird and Adam's like, wait a minute. Oh, Jailbird just punches Adam to the floor. And wait, and now he's choking out. Most probably going to try and make Adam pass out. But, oh, he stops it. He's getting the chair. What's he planning? Wait a minute. He's putting Adam face first down on the chair. What the hell is he doing? He's getting the other chair. Wait a minute. Oh my god! Oh my god! Adam's out cold! And on a third one! On a third jail! A life sentence, Jailbird! Jailbird gets the pin! Adam could be out cold! One, two, three! And Jailbird's won! The corporation has just taken the OFW hardcore title. Adam could be out cold. Adam's head could be, they got crushed like a melon. But Adam has lost his OFW hardcore title to Jailbird. Jailbird and the corporation are happy as they have nearly got all the titles.
Something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long, I dream of the day when it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life when I see your ghost.
Well, folks, it's time for the main event, and also we're going to find out what the special stipulation is, folks.